IWPR support allowed us to report on domestic violence throughout the entire period of the lockdown. As a result of this, we have just launched a documentary which speaks about the experiences of several underage girls who were raped and sexually abused during the lockdown and the difficulties some of their parents and family members faced in getting justice for them. One of the things we are most proud of with our work with IWPR is our collaboration with Premium Times, a newspaper in Nigeria, and a civil society organization called Center for Social Justice. This enabled us to shine the spotlight on the appalling conditions in Nigerian prisons. So in Nigeria, 70% of the people in prison are what we call awaiting trial, and some of them can be there for up to 20 years, which is neither legal nor moral, but many of them cannot even afford a lawyer to stand for them and bring them justice and get them released. So our reporter, Evelyn Okaku, worked undercover with the Center for Social Justice, visiting prisons and talking to family members of people who are illegally held, many of them, you know, in terrible conditions. She published her report in Premium Times and on platforms, several other platforms. And so after that, CSJ lawyers took up the matter and worked to get 10 people she identified during her undercover work from prison. I'm sure that many of their family members are happy to have them back.